Sorry, I just can't drink that. Butterfly collections. There was a time any man with aspirations to style would have a butterfly collection in his home. The world has moved on since then, and I think it's a shame. Track 5, please. Thank you. Now when we see a butterfly collection, and it's in a museum, a zoological park, it might be in a science center, it might be in a science classroom. Occasionally we see it in someone's home, but not as much as we used to, and I do believe we lost something that's beautiful. I'm about to make a mess down there. All the ones that hit the floor are yours to keep. Be kind, be gentle. This piece of music playing is called the Nos Macabre. We normally hear it around Halloween, but I kind of like it all year round, and it plays well with Spinner's End. This butterfly collection is just a bit different. Ladies and gentlemen, that's our time together. Thank you all very much.